If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died.
Robert Brock, Larry Brown, Merle Burkett, Albert Sherlock, Edward Sherlock, Eugene Sherlock, Harold Sherlock.
From Detroit down to Houston and New York to L.A. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the
soldier, thank a marine, thank the airmen, sailors that I've never seen, ensuring the freedoms we embrace every day. They're standing strong for the U.S. of A. Every day I hear reporters bringing me the news. They can write whatever words they choose, and I know why this freedom of speech still survives. 'Cause the bravest men and women pledge their lives. And I thank a soldier, thank a marine, thank the airmen, sailors that I've never seen, ensuring the freedom we embrace every day. They're standing strong for the U.S. of A. I can choose my form of worship. In America, I'm free. But no member of the clergy provides this guarantee. A fair and speedy trial is my right, and yet I see that attorneys don't protect this liberty. So I thank a soldier, thank a marine, thank the airmen, sailors that I've never seen, ensuring the freedoms we embrace every day. They're standing strong for the U.S. of A. We take these rights for granted, rarely thinking there's a price when preserving them requires great sacrifice. I thank a soldier, thank a Marine, thank the airmen, sailors that I've never seen, ensuring the freedoms we embrace every day. They're standing strong for the U.S. of A. Standing strong for the U.S. of A.
You got a call to leave today. No long goodbye. You were instructed to be brave. Soldier, dry your eyes. You gotta leave your family behind so I can be with mine. And you don't even know my name. Cause you're fighting for our life, and you don't even know my name. I think about you every day, what you're going through. Are you cold? Are you afraid? Are you wondering why God chose you? Will I ever be able to tell you how grateful I am for who you are when you don't even know my name? You're fighting for our life, and you don't even know my name. Say thank you, thank you, thank you. Soldier.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? I am Sergeant Hickman of the 3rd Infantry Regiment, United States Army. Guard of Honor, 2 of the Unknown Soldiers. The ceremony that you are about to witness is the changing of the guard. In keeping with the dignity of this ceremony, it is requested that everyone remain silent and standing. Thank you. Shoulder, arm. Forward, arm.
Army in Korea during the Korean era. He served in Tennessee, Virginia, Maryland, and the Mediterranean. Sparky, Marine Corps. He served in the Korean era. He served in Japan, Korea, Laos,
mountains, California. To the prairies, to the ocean, white with foam. God bless America. my home, sweet home. God bless America, my home, sweet home.
I know, but it's not going to be that much less.
No, it's not.
Welcome back home. Have a good day. Great.
Welcome home, sir. Thank you for your service.
Hey, girls.
That's a bag. This is a good one.
So tell me, how was your day?
My day was wonderful. Thanks to a great guy.
I don't know about me, I don't know about you, but did we surprise you a couple times?
Surprised you. Two or three times. Sure did, yes sir.
I hope you had a great day.
Yeah, it was a good day.
Yeah.
In spite of the rain.
We lucked out. We skirted in between. We never really got too wet. So it was a real pleasure going as your guardian. I really enjoyed it. And I'm going to look forward to coming back Monday or Tuesday and bringing you your pictures and your video, okay?
I'm going to look forward to it.
Okay.
You were a great help to the old...
No problem. My goal was for both of us to have a good day and a little fun and a great time, and I think we did it, okay?
I'm sure we did.
Okay.
Thanks again.
Thank you.